Welcome everyone. Today, we are going to continue to observe blood physiological phenomena. My previous experiment was conducted on flaxseed oil. I decided not to break this trend, and today we are going to find out how olive oil is going to affect my blood condition. The experiment commenced with examining my morning blood. I haven't had any food or drink. Blood looks above average today. Even though we can see some islands of the group erythrocytes, we are yet to determine how they form. 800 zoom will help us with it. We can clearly observe a fair amount of single erythrocytes. At the same time, we can see tiny chains of blue red blood cells. They look like a little worms. I am happy to see this blood condition today. Let's continue with magnification. This is zoomed 2000 times. It is quite noticeable that the chains are very short and there is enough space between them. Shall we move them around? The flow is average, nothing to complain about. Sugar level is in a normal range, it is a 4.9. So I took 1 tablespoon of olive oil without water and then waited for 40 minutes after consumption before taking a blood sample. What you see now is blood zoomed 200 times. At first sight, there is no sign of improvements. We can notice bigger islands of group erythrocytes. Let's have a closer look, zooming to 800. It looks similar to the blood before taking the olive oil. The small chains of glued erythrocytes are still there, and they started to glue to each other, forming islands. And now 2000 times. When I magnified to 2000 zoom, I couldn't capture the solid states because erythrocytes were continuously moving. Notice how glued erythrocytes moving together. Let's see how they really move. There is no arguing, the flow is improved if it is compared to the morning blood. I noticed that when I was taking a blood sample. I guess you're interested what happened with the sugar level. Sugar level hasn't changed at all. It is the same as the morning blood. I'm interested to know if you're taking olive oil for some health benefits. Please share it in a comment below. I would much appreciate if you can hit the like button as appreciation to the channel. If you're interested how food affecting our blood, please subscribe to Hemarik Food channel. If you believe this information can help someone, please share it.